Never mind. Okay, so welcome to 60 Second. This is you with your family. You escape from the you survive your family from something. So I'm lagging a bit, but it's until when I collect all this stuff. So what I need to do is I need to collect stuff. That's all I know for now. And my camera died.
Why are we so black?
I don't know. I have so many problems.
Your camera just died.
No, it will work after that. It will just now issue. Come on, get it. Hey, baby. How do I get stuff? Shit. I don't know how to get to home. I gotta get all this
stuff. Yeah, get a hook.
Oh my god, I'm trying to save. Ah, yes.
I don't know what to get. Guess what?
No, there's only 4 stars I can take. I'm walking backwards. It's so funny. Wait, do I have to get- oh my god, I have to get my family member. You have to get my family member.
I'm gonna tear it down.
You actually have to
get it. Oh shit, but I don't have soup. I don't have anything. I want to be a waiter.
Cut the lines.
Come on, actually, you take my son, I think. Yeah, you take my son. GG, I don't have my son. Oh my god, I have it.
Guess I just died.
Oh shit. Die. And we are back.
How is the camera back? Later, the camera die again.
This was a horrible start. There's a special seat gate that you can go in from there. This girl looks so cheap, but now it's so bad. So I got way less soup, I got way less. I only got one water!
Poking on it?
Not gonna survive. Oh shit. Well, I got more for this game because, like I said, I was not playing it. We got to the shelter. Oh my god, my English is bad. We got to the shelter.
Okay. Just in time. Good thing Mary June didn't bring her.
That's Mary Jane.
Mary Jane didn't pick her to bar. The fan noise here is bad enough. Wait a second, where's TV?
Oh yeah, that's my son's name. I'm a very good father.
Right. If he goes on Tinder, don't accept him. We don't have that much food. No one is complaining yet, but even tents might come back.
Whatever that is.
This is
my concern.
There's just barely enough water for it. We'll have what in the world? Ration something.
Ration is strictly. There wasn't enough time.
Grab everything, but we have something to get started with. It's definitely not enough. What are you talking about? Alright, so I totally learned how to beat them all that from Mark's video. I mean, Mark's video helped me a lot. I'm not even joking. 5 days, I think.
And then I'm just like,
Ella? I have a beard.
Yeah, I look beautiful.
I said my daughter. Enough arguing. There are more important things to worry about. Mary Jane didn't cause any trouble today, and no trouble dared cross the path. It's been fine for Dolores this far, that is fine. But this all saying they are status right now, the heart feeling all this shit. Which I don't care. Our neighborhood is slightly radiated. Trips to service are a big risk to our health right now. I don't care. You have to go up. Obviously, if not, we won't survive. That's all. We need food. Right. Maybe we need it. You really have to.
Every new smell attacks our visitors. In this little shelter instantly, there isn't much you can miss. So when a single brick fell off from the wall, revealing a tight opening, our senses were immediately invaded by a terrible scent, which is disguise. You should probably check the hole out and see what the sources of the smell is.
I don't know!
Yoro,
you need to get through
it because I don't know what to do.
You need to get through
it. I'm always gonna fail it, but I don't even have enough stuff.
Day 3! I'm surprised I'm still surviving. Okay, everybody is sick.
Thirsty.
Well, you're gonna die there. Who the hell cares?
Then you're all pissed.
That's actually good. Oh, food! Oh. Look into the hole, there is something by it. Come and come. What the hell?
Claws, fangs, or other mutated and sharp body parts.
What else? I mean, serving one a dead man who was trying to break into the can of food to make him free. He felt miserable. We have a feeling that we'll be luckier than him, so we
confiscated.
So it means we grabbed it. We gave the rat a proper burial greeting. What's the point? In an empty can, he deserved that much. Oh, because he gave us one food greeting. We should give him a greeting. No, it's just three. Oh, okay, this is the part, alright. We've been preparing for the expedition since yesterday and we're ready to go right now. Who should go outside? Okay. So Ted is very important because if we die, the whole game is over just like that. So Mary Jane, I don't care about my wife, but my wife.
I think Mary Jane will just give this first. Give these two gold, no more.
Yeah, so this girl is fat.
So yeah, pass.
Please come back. Oh, she's gone. I heard that sound. Well, now we have two VIP seats. Alright. Mary Jane went outside. Let's hope she hurries back soon. What if she don't? It's all the world of what's up tomorrow. It's really weird when you get that feeling that something is watching you. Our channel is tiny, but this. I can see you, okay? But this has been bugging us for a while now. We checked all the closets, really, and no one's hiding. Is that something alive there? Any designers? Oh, yes. Maybe, okay, we're in a run deal of some kind, so we need to show it there we are. Jump is easier to go, okay, right? Works. So, we're gonna do have to do something, because if not, we might get sickness or we might have all this shifty stuff. I want to survive! What does that sound? I thought I grabbed the mask! What are you talking about? I grabbed the mask! Whatever it was, it's dead now. Quite dead. Maybe there's more hiding somewhere in those nets here. You know? Yeah, let's head to some water lab or I should get it. Oh yeah, it's named by Sergeant. Oh, we have three camps, so that's good. Joe Man Maniacs, you blew it up. This should be... You know what I'm talking about. Ah, damn you all to hell. There's something we should have done to our neighbors when they grew up their wee barbecue. That's great. Looking at me like that. And why are you shot right now? Oh yeah, the chair went down. Those were good chairs! Even if they wasted a perfect good barbecue, what's the point of reading that? He says, I'm so surprised. Where is that fat girl? She went outside, she's not. Yeah. Every so now we need to keep our heads clean, blah blah blah, and it's all useless. I mean, I know that I don't really have to read that. Playing with matches is never a good idea doing so in a tiny underground shell is probably even lower on a good idea to escape. A few matches later and we ended up with the flames up one on the wall. Time is short, we need to put it up and tell us but I can't. What if we save? What if we save? I don't have anything, I don't have the radio, no, I don't have a med kit. I got nothing to save, you piece of crap.
Oh,
I bet he's a black chart back then. No, he's kidding. Where the hell is he? He's taking wherever is he gone. Are you kidding me? She's rushing the flame, trying to move them over as possible. Whoever the stock of fire before, he did any real damage. Phew! That was close. Okay, someone is very serious about banging out of the head. We are scared to open it, or what?
I can live in a bit of
He's sick! And the fact was, Tony was a nice, mysterious fellow. Oh, in a weird suit. He gave us some gadgets to help us survive the next couple of days. Oh, nice! Then why is Ted sick? Opening the hell is a bit risky. It seems to give us an awful lot. Really? Really? Wait, what was it? If there's one thing we need, it's water for our daughter's son. I don't have medkit. That trash can of ours is getting disgusting, which is we don't have much of it, or whatever that is. But I don't have that! Oh my god, this is a horrible, terrible stuff! Oh, she's back! She's also sick. Why are you clicking on the soup? You want the soup to see it? Thursday is sick. This girl's like.
How on earth do you feed someone food?
What the hell? A mutated cockroach? Whoa, that is new. Wait, let me see. I've never seen this. What do I do? A chili with eggs. We can't. It's not that cookie stuff. Oh my, that is a huge. So there goes another one. Watch this area. We are doomed. What did she bring? She brought exactly what I need. 2 bottles of water. Thanks a freaking lot. Got that shit for free.
She'll be fine.
Okay, tomorrow, do we have enough stuff? The mask is back now. Oh, I think she used it. Alright, so, should we go to the room? No, why the heck not? Alright, let's. Thinking it's okay like any other down here. But Mary Jane, to say it's a birthday, but she doesn't want to again. We don't have a kid, so I hope that I what have we done? I try something new. You try something wrong with you. So, Mary Jane is too old for birthday. Alright, Mary Jane is too old for birthday. Let's go. Nice family, man.
Yo, I think it's connected.
So, everyone gets waterproof. That is good, that's good. Okay, somebody go out. I'm always in Alcatraz. He's already sick. Take this. Get the hell out, why not? So since I'm in easy mode, so I don't really have to like pick what I have to pick outside, she automatically takes the mask, because when I saw my plate, he has to choose. I have only one bottle. Benji's dying. Okay, all these are useless. Nothing else, nothing else. Okay, nothing to do here. Okay, we are doing. I'm surprised, I'm still alive after day 12. Okay. So seriously. I'm not sponsoring any 100 plus company, just drinking it. What's it about doing? What's it? Alright, well, we learned a valuable lesson recently. If you don't do anything about rotten in your home, you will end up with more rotten. That's not a deal. If we don't do anything about it, we'll end up all glowy just like that. But I don't have anything to kill that. Why can't I use that? I can use a gun, but I can't use an axe. Yeah, I'm still alive. How am I still alive? That shit is still there. Muted, really. Maybe Roger can't be too bad, right? Like I say, you're the best friend. Even if they're stealing all your pillows, now it's like useless. I really don't have anything. I don't have book.
Grab a torchlight, but you can't
find it. That is seriously a lot of stuff possible. I had enough time, I just lag as well. There's never a good time to go out into the radio action.
The torchlight. I found torchlight.
But it seems just a combination of a lot of we thought it would be a good idea to make this happen sooner rather than later. And plan a trip outside. A trip outside with that thing. Before we could make the third step beyond the shadow doors. People have them. Someone is back! You're back! Oh my, the she is so still the same anyway.
I think she probably just stood outside the door.
Just
do like,
hey, what did you bring? She brought one can of soup.
Useless, man.
Usually got water. Oh. But I already have a mask. What's that?
An extra mask.
Someone need to boss, I don't give a fuck. Is there anyone who can request? This is the part. I know, this is the main part of the game.
Hellish situation.
You need
result of government. You can bet up that all you want. But that's probably until I look naysayer or commit. So we're sure after Sam coming back, we wish to get us victorious. Except that one of the time when the government are coming and to get the
yeah, so I basically need the radio to talk to the government. The radio, the book, and the gun is like the most important element.
Then you're dying, you just sleep in the orange.
Yeah, that's it. That's one thing we need to do is to radio regular basis to catch any images. All that's are just normal stuff. For every lecture, and I'm running out of water. That's what she was saying. She fucked up last time, but she's the only one who can go because all of us are safe. Day 60, I'm still surviving. I don't know how to hack out. I'm done. You know, Mr. Freeman is a physics teacher at Timmy's school, that's right. But Timmy is dead! Yeah, he's dead. 1 plus 1, doesn't he want it, man? Make 2 in our scale. Okay, it's 2 or 1 power creation because those little bastards just keep coming. We need to clean our mess. We can't. What the hell do you mean? I'm gonna fuck this up. Leo Country can't be too bad, right? Let's just say, what are you repeating the same thing? Where is Dolores? It's been quite a while, we don't know much about what's happening. So basically, if you only had a chance to tap you into something, we just create a one thing. I don't have what you built! The end? Nope. Day 18, I'm still going. I don't know how my life is going. Day 18. 34 is better than our rock. So what I said? No, day 19. How am I still doing it? I don't know. I really don't know until when we get rescued. But how am I supposed to get rescued if I don't even have to wait?
I'll be cat.
What do you make our there's another option, but they just keep asking the radio because radio is like the most important. If there's anyone who can rescue, you see, that's the same thing. Shit balls. Can I take my real life radio please? Where is it? Okay. Wow. Thanks a lot. That is so helpful. Oh my god. I needed the radio screen. I needed that. Everybody needs better. Oh my god. Oh. Nice. Can you now ask the hell are you asking me this now? Can you ask me the radio now? I have the radio right now. Please ask me one more time. We're not on the door. It's nothing. It's something we take lightning these days. So when a man came to our doorstep today, I'll bring a hand and give it to all my guys. Should have. But! Day 22, I'm still going. Very generous. It's a peanut. Just coming, just coming. Come the alien. Jada, I have to show you something. she's back. She looks in and the radio!
Got the radio.
No, this girl got it. This woman, sorry. But she looks terrible now.
She looks like...
Well, of course that... that guy looks like Hulk. Wait, how do I bring the thing back? Shit. Oh. Okay, I get lost. So, I can't... Everybody needs... Everybody needs... The only guy to go is Ted. Everybody needs my team. Where the F is Mary Jane? I sent Tedda! Where the F is... When Mary Jane's sickness got worse, and when we weren't able to provide her with medicine, she decided it's time to kill whatever she had on her own. She left a note saying she's not coming back since she never... I even liked our town to begin with. Dolores, bring home again. She's gone! Are you kidding me? Fuck you, man. I don't have anything. Holy shit, I can't finish this game if I Google any of the offers. I can take it. Come on. The time will come, but let's... There's no point. Yes, please. Finally, I'll be with the radio. Oh my god. She looked terrible now. We knew it. The government has not gone and they're coming to save us. I'm safe. Yeah, I won the game. Alright. They didn't give exact dates on their radio transmission, but we're sure they won't keep us waiting on long. They say they will. In touch in a couple of days and told us to wait for further instructions. Okay, that was okay, I'm running out of water, shit.
You are out of water already.
Yep, we have been hearing strange noises lately. No, it's the same thing. I can't. Why do you guys keep me the same outfit? Why? Just because I have to do it. What is that? Chad, you have to bring me some water now, man. I always wanted a pad, and a pad, or not, better. We have our own cockroach. Ah, oh, they just keep talking about cockroaches. They just want me to get away from it. But I can't because I don't have enough brains. More time will come. Okay, so I just have to. They're just talking about cockroaches. Good as ever, the government is not able to drop in. Crowds filled with supplies. Oh! In our area, finally they are using something. We should head to it to get those crates as soon as possible. Grabbing some protection to get my knock. Oh, that's so good! But Ted brought that mask outside. Oh my god, I wish Ted is here right now. That's still going. That's the point. I don't understand how it's still going. How in the happy world am I still going? It was too dangerous to go out there without any protection. Where is Ted? Ted, are you coming back? Nice timing! Shit, he looks ugly. They are aliens now. They are aliens family. I can't they just anymore. Yeah, clothes, you know. Make a ocean as well. Wait, PG. I don't know all this question. That is so helpful! Oh my god, the game is helping me a lot. Two cans of water, exactly what I needed. Oh, thanks a lot. Man, nobody needs to go outside now. We are doing good! Not really.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I'm not fine. I'm doing terrible.
Sorry.
I'm not gonna end it. So, day 30, do I have- Oh my god, I have to put down. Oh shit, I forget the calculation. It's again! What was it? The radio said it just stopped for a moment. Let's try to do it.
I couldn't react.
I wanna check my results.
Yeah.
Do you have to drop the water? Oh, I forget to feed the birds. Ted is hungry. Oh, what? Wait, what is about the radio then? You didn't tell me. Oh, I forget. Nothing. You were able to receive another message from a government military preparing a rescue mission. They wanted all the survivors to head to a specific location in the area and then leave a sign that someone is still alive and taken nearby. The problem is they provided a lost field, but it was a geographic physical coordinates. But we need a map to find. Oh, I have the map! You get it!
I'm gonna be the only one who's gonna survive.
Shit, I just said I'm gonna be. Fuck my life. What is it? Ted has been sick for a month long. Yeah, that's kind of exactly. It was 2 weeks to keep going. He passed away and slept. So you gotta look at the map, gave us all the information we need. I left a message in the morning. There's no point. I'm dead now, guys. So maybe I can't really start that easy time to tell you that much. 32 days, that's actually good. Because this is my first time playing, and I know it's actually my first time playing, but I act like I know everything because I watched Mark play it.
Same time.
I know a lot different, a lot of information. Wow, this place is messed up. Yeah. At least I was able to go.
32. I don't feel like playing.
32. Yeah, this is kind of boring, isn't it? Not really, yeah, but it's kind of fun. It's just, I didn't grab enough material, that's a problem.
Yeah, that's why you failed your geography, that's probably.
Shut up, I didn't fail my geography.
Your geographic.
I did, brother. Okay, so that is pretty much this episode because this is already a long episode, I can already guess. So, yeah, so, oh my god, that was actually good. Without those stuff, I survived until day 22, right? Yeah, so thank you for joining me on the channel, and as always, peace!